Let's go to number 5, Danny and Nicole.